What's going on, you guys? DZ Rocks here, back with another how-to. This time I'm going to be talking about chest pops. So, let's get into it. As always, if this video helped you out, go ahead and give me a like, leave me a comment, let me know how you guys are doing, and subscribe for plenty more content just like this, dropping knowledge, how-tos, and plenty more just like this. Okay, so basically with chest pops, it's a really simple move, but the thing is there's a few techniques that go into making it look strong and making it look big. First thing that people do with chest pops is they try to just push my chest out. And they launch it back. It's kind of part of it in a sense, but it's not really that. The first thing about chest pops you want to understand is that you're not going out, you're going up, okay? That's going to give you the biggest effect. When you take a deep breath, your lungs, see that? They go up, okay? They don't go out like that, okay? So that's the first thing you want to understand is that it's going up, okay? Second thing you want to understand is, just like I just said, with taking a deep breath, you can see your range for your chest. The first thing is you take a deep breath, as deep as you can go. Really try to push from your abdomen up. Try to feel that stretch all the way in here. Let your shoulders relax, okay? And breathe that out, okay? You want to really start to do this quite a bit, at least 5 to 10 times in a row, just so you get this full stretch and release. Okay, you want to start to stretch out those muscles that are going to let your chest pop be bigger and stronger, okay? So that's number two, so working on your breathing, okay? After that, you want to start to make sure that you're getting the force, that quickness, the pop, boom, okay? That come from that same stretch, just really quick, okay? At first, it helps a lot to take a breath to help you work on your chest pop. Just so you're getting the lung action, getting it to stretch out more, and it's just easier to understand when you do it that way. So, you want to make sure that you're trying to use your breathing at first to get you that good stretch. But the trick is in the end to not have to take that breath, and you can still pop your chest without having to. Nobody wants to be that guy. So don't be that guy, okay? With the chest pops, like I said, you want to make sure that you're getting the full stretch with the breathing and making sure that you're getting to pop it and just trying to relax it. Pop! And then relax. You want to shoot it out to that furthest stretch point here. You want to shoot it out there as quick as you can. Okay? Boom! Okay? What you also want to try to avoid is throwing your shoulders back. That's cheating, so don't chest pop like this. I mean, you can if you want to, but if you want a good, strong chest pop, then you don't want your shoulders to contract, okay? You want it to just be the chest up, okay? So, what else? Yes, with that said, making sure that you're trying to push up is the first thing, okay? Get to stretching these muscles out by breathing deep, pushing your abdomen up, really trying to feel the stretch, relax your shoulders, and then release. Okay, then working on the pop. You want to just make sure that you're really trying to take that same motion that you just did with the breathing and just get to it really quickly. Okay, you're going to start, you're going to have your shoulders here. That's going to happen. But just get used to that feeling and start working on isolating your chest away from your shoulders. So going back over those again, remember the first thing to remember is that you're going up and not out. Okay, so remember that. The biggest effect is going up. Not trying to push out. Okay, that's first. Second, make sure that you're stretching out the muscles by breathing deep, pushing your abdomen up, taking a deep breath so you get that full stretch and you start to warm up these muscles and get them ready to protrude as fast as they can and contract. And then the third thing, you want to make sure that you're really trying to, like I said, get to that furthest part as quick as you can by taking that deep breath. Okay? Once you understand those mechanics, you want to make sure that you're moving on to the next part by just trying to push it out without taking that breath. So you start to understand what muscles are working and what it takes to get your chest to that furthest point without having to take that breath. Okay? So that is it. That is my tutorial on chest pops. Those are one of the things that I love in dance is chest pops, especially being able to control it. So we'll do more advanced chest pops and things like that soon. But as a beginner, just take this, go over these, make sure your chest pops are nice and strong, and then we can start to move on to some really cool stuff. So if you like this video, as always, go ahead and give me a like, leave me a comment, let me know how you guys are doing. As always, go ahead and subscribe for plenty more content just like this, dropping knowledge, how to, this and that, and plenty more content just like this. Other than that, I am DZ Rocks. What's going on, you guys? DZ Rocks here, back with another how-to. This time we're going to... And as always, go ahead and subscribe for plenty more content just like this. And other stuff.